God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things that I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
Baby, I feel good from the moment I ride. Feel good from morning till the end of the day. Till the end of the day. Yeah, you and me, we live this life. From when we get up till we go sleep at night. Mama taught me was to dance. And if you ask
what these studs are for. I'm a leather jacket, there's 10 or more. They're in the memory of the guys who thought they stood a chance. The night a rock band came to town, they really let music down, and everybody listened to what they did. A little country and a lot of soul, and everybody did that rock and roll. Everybody that is, except the disco kid. Flash, a news bulletin from Washington, D.C., where our news correspondent Ed Murrow reports. Tonight, Sid Chicane has one more stud to add to his leather jacket. The disco kid was brought out of a downtown discotheque in a body bag. End of newsflash.
Everybody's talking about the Wilbury Twist.
different things.
Boy,
you all to do. Spin your body like a screw. Better not forget it on your shopping list.
the Jersey line. So they hopped into a stolen car, took Highway 99. Was out on Thunder Road, Tweeter at the wheel. They crashed into paradise, they could hear them tires squeal. The undercover cop pulled up and said, every one of you's a liar. If you don't surrender now, it's gonna go down to the wire. Close behind, Tweeter took his gun away and messed up his mind. The undercover cop was left tied up to a tree near the souvenir stand by the old abandoned factory. Next day the undercover cop was a hot in pursuit. He was taking the whole thing personal, he didn't care about the loot. Janet told him many times it was you to me who taught that Jersey anything's legal as long as you don't get caught. Took a gun out of the drawer and said, it's best if you don't know. The undercover cop was found face down in a field. The monkey man was on the river bridge using Tweeter as a shield. Jan said to the monkey man, I'm not fooled by Tweeter's curl. I knew him long before he ever became a Jersey girl.
That was Traveling Wilburys, their Tweeter and the Monkey Man. Traveling Wilburys, real sweet spot in American music, coming together there. Roy Orbison, Tom Petty, George Harrison, Bob Dylan. Another guitar player, I can't remember his name. Anyway, they've got, like, I think three albums out, and they're different collaborations and whatnot. That first album is really sweet. Anyway, we opened up with the Serenity Prayer by Martin Sexton. Any of you 12-steppers out there familiar with that? And then we had Till the End of the Day, the BBC version by the Kinks. Then the Disco Kid versus Sid Chicane by the Troggs. That was a sweet find. I think I've heard that before. There's actually another version, I think, got more airplay. And this is a little funkier, more soulful version. Then we had the Animals doing Mess Around. And then Traveling Wilburys doing Wilbury Twist. And then we had some sweet songs by Santana. Santana with Scott Whelan on vocals doing Can't You Hear Me Knocking. And we just got back to Tweeter and the Monkey Man by the Traveling Wilburys. So taking us home here is going to be Santana again with India R.E. on vocals and Yo-Yo Ma on cello doing While My Guitar Gently Weeps. Take care, y'all. Love you. And have a wonderful weekend.